Scenario 2. You have been asked to bring one of the animatronics into the workshop for maintenance, but the machine will not comply. Do you A, try to persuade the animatronic as if it were a sentient being? B, use a certified electrocution device to force the animatronic to follow protocol? Or C, begin to panic about the implications of how these machines can speak so fluidly and act like real people, especially when you notice the haunted energy that surrounds these machines?